The CIA standing on the edge of a